Hey, what's going on, guys? Dark Buffer here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of The Last of Us. We continue off in the last episode. Why do I sound like that? In the last episode, more mellow stuff, we took down an entire army. An entire army of walkers, pretty much. Walkers. Not the Walking Dead! Jesus! Of infected. Goodness me. Took down a whole line of infected. And, not a line, exactly. There was just a ton of them. Almost drowned. And, thankfully, Fireflies found us. Not thankfully. Marlene? I forgot what her name is. Is Arlene or Marlene? Queen Firefly! Is basically saying, you know, Ellie's life is going to be used for the greater good. She's going to make a vaccine that's going to save the rest of the world, even though she's going to die. Somewhat, sort of, kind of, because there's not that many people to save, honestly. And Joel was like, no, you're not going to kill her off to save everyone else. That's wrong. And she's just like, sorry, but it's what's got to happen, Joel. And he's like, okay. Then I know what's got to happen. And my boy Joel shut out somebody's nuts to get some information. Thank God he put that poor man out of his misery. But we continue on. And they're getting close. I'm not even going to mess with that. Not even going to mess with that. I'm just going to go around. You won't be able to see me. No way. Yeah, no, it's through glass. You can't jump through that. We're fine.
Oh shit!
God dang it. What the? I thought I threw that brick! Or what? Ain't nobody here. Shoot! This boy unloaded. Yeah, I was gonna die. I did that on purpose. Oh, first off, let me turn down the volume here. Because that's hella loud. Let me actually go ahead and take one of these guys out first. He's gonna see me. Oh my God, he's a dummy. There's a whole nother area I could take here. Wow. This just made things a lot easier. Unfortunately, no scavenging, but I'm gonna be frank with y'all right now. I don't think I'm gonna need to scavenge anymore. I think that last scavenge was our last scavenge, you know? So, let's just do this. Let's just go in. Nami? Here, let me take this guy out first. Walk to the right. I mean, to the left. Okay, right's fine, too. Because that way you could just walk in here. I didn't mean to punch him. I got an assault rifle?
Whoops.
Screw it at this point. Apologies. Nobody's behind me, right? Is that really it? Wow. Weak sauce. I know I stirred up a few of you. Are you gonna walk in there? Wait, who's outside? Nobody else, just him. Why did he run? Did he see me? I think he's stuck in some kind of loop. What are you doing?
He's got a gun!
He's stuck! Well, excuse me. Oh wow, we made it this far, huh? The least obvious route is the most obvious route. Because the most obvious route is actually the least obvious route. You feel me? Dark Puffle 2016. That's, there we go. That's how you choke somebody out. You drag them into a corner. If I could close these doors, that'd be great. Damn, look at all this equipment though. Wait, where's the assault rifle? I didn't get it, did I? I still have it! Back! Okay, now we gotta figure out what the hell we need to do here. Let me make another one of these real quick. Yes, go into the room by yourself. Genius. Yes, go down the dark corridor by yourself. You are an absolute genius. How did he not see me? I did not even... Where did he go? Oh boy, this is nerve-wracking. So there's three dudes. Why can't I see this one? Don't walk back this way. For the love of God, if you see me, I'm gonna lose my cool. Back. Oh!
gonna make you real sorry.
Come on. Nice! Whoa! No, 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 no! I was doing so well, I took out four of them with one bomb! I took out four! Oh, no! Do you think I could just gun through? I don't want to do this again. Dang, I was doing so well. What? Yo, I actually made it.
Run out.
I don't think any of them are coming in here.
Holy shit.
Nope, 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 nope. Not messing with that. Not messing with that. Did I get him? Yes, I did. Let me just let's see how fast we can like gun it through this way. If we can, anyway. I think there's somebody over here. In we go. There's like one dude. And he's not wearing armor. He's wearing a hat. That's not protecting you from much, pal. I'm gonna die right now. That is a given. I'm about to die. Please, not all the way back over there. Please, I'm gonna gun it through again if that's the case. I'm literally gonna gun it through. Yep. All right. I'm running. I'm running and a gunning. I don't give a gosh darn. I just need them to look over another direction for a second. Hold on, let me make sure nobody's in here. All right, 'cause this time, no more mistakes. There you go, go over there. Nobody behind me? What was I thinking? Oh, they start me. I feel like they start me so far back. I just want to make it over there at this point. I'm not patient enough anymore. I need to get rid of the one that's like standing like right there, like smack dab in the middle. Like, I need to get rid of him. Like, he is literally in my path. Like, get out of my way. Like, you're the only thing standing between me and freedom. Alright, first things first. You are kind of annoying. Thank you for dying quietly. Come on this way. Yes. Yes, do that. The more of you come this way, the better. They saw me, didn't they? Whoa! Not what I meant to do. Whoops. Yep, this is it for me, isn't it? Where did you come from? Go ahead, shoot again. Do it again. Oh, goodness. Come on.
I'm going over this way. You guys.
Nice! Finally! Alright, I think they're actually gonna break through, so we gotta go. Can I close that? That'd be nice. Well, you were that easy, huh? Oh! Oh, that hurt! That kinda hurt me. Oh, Jesus. Alright, who's all here? I think I'm good to just kinda scavenge now, actually. Maybe that last scavenge wasn't our last scavenge. Well, there's definitely not much to scavenge if scavenging is possible right now, because I don't think I'm finding much. Oh, there we go. Marlene, it is Marlene. Hey! Oh my God, there's so much to read. Nope. Actually, you know what? Yeah, it is Marlene. Okay. March 16, we finally crossed the Utah border, and a couple of days we'll be back with the others. Today, the crew was in much better spirits. I've been worried about their morale since Greg and Tanya's passing last week. It's good to hear them laughing again. Robin came up to me and said, "Thanks for watching over us, Marlene. It was a small gesture, but I needed it. March 23rd, Ellie never made it. We arrived at the hospital. There was much celebration, at least from the others. I guess they're happy to see their old friends. We haven't seen some of these guys in over 10 years. After they told me the news, I couldn't eat. I couldn't talk to anyone. I should be grateful to just be alive, but right now I just want to shut my eyes for a bit. March 24th, they look at me, and I know that what they're thinking, that we're a bunch of incompetent grunts. What was I supposed to do? I thought I was going to die. My men were being hunted out of the, hunted by the entire Boston Battalion, excuse me. I had to get her out of the city. How was I supposed to know that Firefly escorts were already dead? God damn it. I panicked. In the end, I healed pretty damn quickly, and my men were more capable than I gave them credit for. More than a handful survived the army's attack. I should have kept her with me. Instead, I handed her off to a couple of smugglers. I failed you, Anna. I failed all of us. I'm an incompetent grunt. Anna. Her mom's name is Anna. Wow. April 25th. I can't stand talking to any of them. I don't think I can take the stairs any longer. No way I can stay here. April 28th. One of our scouts just radioed in. He spotted an older man and a young girl entering the tunnel by the bus terminal. He thinks she might have had red hair, but he's not sure. What if it's her? Stop doing this, Marlene. The recon squad is about to head out. I'm going to join them. April 28th. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. She's alive. They're running the tests on her now. I can't tell if I'm excited, scared, or just nervous. All I know is that my hands won't stop shaking. Boy, what a read. So she was happy to see Ellie back, but...
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming, Ellie.
Alright, let's do this. Do I have a brick? Yes, I do. There we go.
Don't let him get to the kid.
They think I'm over there. When real talk, they'll never find me. They'll never see me come in. They'll never spot me. Yeah.
I'm gonna look around out here. Check down there.
Nope. That was actually fantastic. I think he's walking in here. Nope. I'm gonna get shot. I don't have any bombs or anything, I just have guns. Hope that arrow's not gonna help me, so screw it, dudes. Guns blazing. We still have yet to use this assault rifle. I think I'm gonna go ahead and start taking advantage of this now. There we go. How do I get to him? Ugh, the moment I popped my head out. Alright, come on. We could do this. Easy money. I like to call this child's play.
I heard something.
I need to get to the end there and find a way to, like, choke them all out while they, come in one by one. Whoa, I did not see you. God dang it. Alright, this is not what I was planning on. Hey. Oh, duh, I could have just walked through the door. I'm retarded. Just kill me. I made the mistake of not walking through the door. I jumped through the window and did not see that guy in the kitchen. So, obviously, I'm going to have to choke at least, like, 4 people out because this place is loaded.
Holy shit!
Loaded with troops, bro. Loaded. Alright. So this time, I'm gonna be smart and not jump out the freaking window. Somebody come on in here with me. Yeah, okay. Well, keep stepping. Alright. No, the door's over this way. Come on. Where are you going? Please! Look, it's so many. Okay, he's not changing position. Okay, nobody's even close. I'm fine.
Come on, man. There's 2 ways out. Huh?
Somebody's in on this side. I can't get to him. Oh, God. Okay, this way, no surprises. Because they are close. Damn, there's 3 of them guarding the door! Can y'all relax? Oh, if I had a bomb right now, that would be fantabulous, but, I made things harder by myself by using it earlier, so.
Is this for me? Huh?
Yeah, this is gonna be something. Unless my arrows can come through right now, but they're wearing helmets, so I don't think it's gonna be much. Both of you turn that way, that'd be great. Come on, hop in. The water's fine. Wow, what? No!
She won't get out of here. You do know that.
Christ.
Flank this asshole!
Take it easy. Give up. He's got a gun.
I shot his helmet off. Just the way it happened was funny.
Come on.
Oh, if only I had another freaking... I'm gonna get shot the moment I come up here. Ooh, I thought I'd be able to shoot faster. God! Ugh! Alright. Oh, are you serious? Are you? Oh, you know what? What'd I expect? This episode's gonna be a little longer. Cause I'm so close. Oh, they already know I'm in here with them, so.
The hell is it?
No way! I killed him? I killed him and nobody saw that. Oh my gosh. Here, somebody come out here. I'm over there. Go check. Go make sure, I meant to grab him. I press square to... Oh, God. I got lucky with that arrow. I don't think I'll get... I don't know if I'll be able to get that again. Let me see.
Don't let him get to the kid!
This is not what you'd call easy, okay? You have to give me a little credit here. A little credit here. This is, actually quite located comp. Complicated. Hey, hey, hey. Don't you look this way. Huh? Kind of rhymed, but you know what I mean.
He's in here!
Main and... Ah, that doesn't rhyme. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. I'm not gonna try and rhyme anymore. Who, why, and where? No, I'm trying to duck! Every single time. Come on! so I think I'm over there now. No, no. Why are you not dead? I'm actually getting frustrated. Oh, God. Come on. Obviously. At this point, I don't even care to kill them all. I just want to get out of here.
He's in here!
What are you shooting at, brother? Oh, wouldn't that be nice if they just came over here one by one? I could just torch them. Did that just happen?
I see him.
Of course not! Oh, what was I thinking? But you know what? I'm gonna try that again because the torch method was really useful. It actually worked out hella nicely. So I'm gonna try the usual.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I have screwed up royally this time around. Okay. What are you doing? Death count just gets higher and higher, and I'm getting irritated and more irritated. If we don't make it in the next 10 minutes, I'm dropping it. I mean, but not the Let's Play the episode. Okay. When you watch your comrades fall, but actually don't give a damn. Do you think he would see me if I... You know what? Screw it. Let's try. That That was a mistake. You get for coming over here, man. I don't know what you thought, but thought wrong. I was still right up front. I was doing well. Ugh. This is so annoying. Whoops. Ugh. It's the one all the way back there. God damn. How? I'm behind the wall! See him over there. Do you ever run out of bullets? Crap. Come on, I just gotta get him in the back. Boom! Now I see you over here. Gotcha. And now I can probably sneak my way around without having to worry about the ones up front there. Question is, what gun should I have equipped right now? This is becoming too much. I'm actually going to go ahead and take a pause. I want to thank you guys ever so much for watching. I truly do hope you enjoyed. And do me the favor of dropping a like and a comment. I'll be seeing you guys in the next episode of The Last of Us. Do me the favor of taking good ass care. Goodbye, everyone.